Welcome to this video presentation that is going to give you a brief introduction on how to use Fluid Surveys. Fluid Surveys is an online survey software that allows you to create surveys and analyze their results right in your web browser. With a free account, you have access to the tools to create basic surveys, which can be useful for doing your own research for your courses. I'm going to introduce you to some of the basic features of Fluid Surveys that you can use with a free account. To begin with, create a free account by going to fluidsurveys.com and clicking Sign Up Free. Enter the required information and click Register. Your account has now been created and you'll be taken to the Fluid Surveys homepage. To get started creating a survey, click the green Get Started button. Enter a survey name, we're just going to call this one Sample, and the default language is English. Click Create Survey. Here, you'll see a list of basic questions that you can ask on your survey. Some of them aren't available for free users, so if you try to use one that's not available to you, it'll let you know, so pick another question. So we'll do a few sample questions here. First, let's do a yes or no question. So let's drag that one over, and we can change what we want the question to be. We'll say, "Are you a student?" And the options are yes or no. And for the next question, we'll click back on the questions tab and we'll add a text response. And for this one, we're going to ask, what is your program of study? And they can answer by typing in the text. And we'll add one more question. We'll do a multiple choice. And we will say, how old are you? And we'll just give them two choices. We'll say, under 25, and over 25. So pretty simple there. And this will be enough for our survey. So we can click on preview this page, and we'll see what our survey is going to look like for our survey takers. Now we'll just go back to the previous screen and close this off. Now we're going to just save our survey. Now from here, we can change the look of our survey by clicking on Style. This is going to give us some different options. And by clicking on them, we can see how your survey is going to look. So we'll pick this one and click Save Changes. Now we'll close out that tab, and now here we can click on Publish. And by publishing the survey, it gives you a URL which you can send to people and that they just click on to take the survey. You can also embed the code. So say for example you have a blog post or a website, you can put the survey right on there so people can take it right on your website. You can also post it right to Facebook or Twitter. So you have a few options for getting people to take your survey. From here, you can also analyze your survey results. Click on Analyze. Now I've had 3 people take this sample survey. So you can see the completion rate, how many complete responses we had, and the estimated time it took for them to complete the survey. You can also click over on Responses, and it's going to show you what people answered for every question. Finally, if you need any extra help with Fluid Surveys, go up to the Help button at the top of the screen. Underneath, you can read the user manual, get some help in the user forums, or watch how-to videos on how to create surveys. Thanks for watching and hope this helps.